than giving them great field position with a kick out of bounds. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Newton in shotgun formation. Vic Beasley takes him to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback and you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
The Panthers lined up. Everybody split out wide. The Panthers elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Going for the deep ball. Clutch catch. A foot. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. How important was that touchdown, Phil, after a terrible start to this game and now moving on to the second quarter and trying to shift control of things?
Yeah, early in the second quarter, and it was an awful start of this football game. You couldn't play any worse as a football team, but when you get a quick score, it just changes everything. It changes the scope of the game, and it changes your confidence.
They're setting up the return. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Falcons ready to go on the march again, and that's exactly what they've been doing here lately. They've taken it all the way down the field on the last two possessions for touchdowns. Phil, can they make it three straight?
Let me say this to you, Jim. It's just not that easy. As we're watching this game and how they're playing on the offensive side, they make it look easy, but trust me, I was down.
It's intercepted! He's brought down.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Panthers back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of their last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this
team. What the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score and you feel like nothing can stop you. So it would not be surprised to see them to go out there and have success again.
The line of scrimmage is the 38-yard line. The Panthers take it from the 38. Kelvin Benjamin with a catch for the highlight reel. Looks like they're in press coverage here. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Newton's going to take off with it. Still, touchdown, Carolina Panthers. Newton's just scored his fourth touchdown of the day. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Falcons in kick return formation. Perhaps the best ever. Hester on the return. That was a good kick return, and now the offense will try to take advantage. The Falcons offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed. immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Matt Ryan under center.
Wants to go deep.
Jumps high and comes down with it. That's his sixth catch of the day. The Falcons have done a fantastic job here of getting the football to one of their key targets. Jones been a favorite of his quarterback, and he's proven why he deserves to be targeted so often today.
You're right. He deserves to be targeted because he is one of the better wide receivers in the NFL. And when he catches it, look out. He can get yards after the catch.
Coming to the line at the 30. An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 30. Ryan's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Ryan's on the move. Pass is intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Panthers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
The Panthers take it from the 28. Newton's going to scramble. Beasley has the sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack. Going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Makes the play one-handed. Touchdown, Carolina. Benjamin, second touchdown of the game.
Another touchdown throw by the quarterback here in the half.